Hey, what's good, Movement Gang? It's your boy Tyrell from TD Movement, and today we are back with another reaction video. And today we're gonna be reacting to Drake's new music video to I'm Upset. My man Drake is finally talking from all that beef that was going on with him and Pusha T. My man finally opening his mouth to rap about something. By the way, guys, if you're new to the channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button. I would definitely appreciate that. The original link to this video will be down below in the description, so you go check it out for yourself. And supposedly this is supposed to be like a Degrassi theme. Now I'm gonna go ahead and let y'all know. Y'all might roast me, but I really didn't watch Degrassi. You know, I was a Zoe 101 type, you know, all that stuff. Like, you put that on, I'm gonna watch it. But I really didn't get into Degrassi. I don't know what made me not watch Degrassi. Now, it could have been a good show, it could have been a bad show. I don't know, but I just never really got into it. But anyway, besides that, like I said, I heard that it's a Degrassi theme, and this video did come out last night. I was too tired to record this, so yeah, but we're back here today, guys. But I wanna definitely check it out and see what it's talking about, man. So let's get right into it, man. Let's see what Drake got up to. Let's see what he got up his sleeve. Oh, that was a phone on the video? That was my phone. High school reunion? Oh, so this definitely got something to do with the grass here, right? My man still gotta get. My man's in the Toronto Raptor Arena.
Yeah.
Okay.
All set. 50,000 on my head is disrespect. Offended that I had to double check. I'ma always take the money over sex. That's why they need me out the way, what you expect. Blood and it's cold. They keep trying to get me for my soul. Thankful for the women that I know. Can't go 50-50 with no hope. Every month, I'm supposed to pay her bills and get her what she want. I still got like 7 years of doing what I want. My dad still got
child. Nice car.
Out of town. People love to pop a lot of shit then come around. Heard a flock on Jody, he done seen us put it down. Asking if I'm cool, I'm upset.
Yeah.
100,000 on my head is disrespect.
I like the beat to this song, though. I really like the beat. Okay, I seen Degrassi up there. Oh, that's a high school in Degrassi?
This is real life, niggas think we playing chess.
This is community school?
So what's next? Jump up out the bed like I'm possessed.
I'm trying to teach me, guys. So who is this guy? Put down in the comment section, who was this guy? Like I said, I never seen Degrassi, so I don't know too much about it. So who is this? Is that somebody like one of his friends, or like who is this guy? Or is this the dude that thing, if I'm not mistaken, didn't like Drake like get shot and he was in a wheelchair or something like that? I don't know. Cause I remember I had like a meme going around with this dude sitting in a wheelchair. I think that's when memes started getting popular, when Drake was in a wheelchair and stuff like that. So like, y'all let me know who this is, guys.
Less. And I'm getting loose and getting pictures from my ex. SMS, triple X. That's the only time I ever shoot below the neck. Shooting if you know that nigga dead. That's the only kind of shit that gets you so much respect. Got a lot of blood and it's cold. Get me for my soul. Thankful for the women that I know. Can't go 50-50 with no hope. Every month, don't even love me, she just putting on a front. She gon' try and settle out of court and make a run. Then gon' ask me how I'm doing. I'm
sometimes I feel like you guys are ripping me off.
$1,500, old man. We call this the Glen Jimmy.
Guys, I'm just gonna say, it was kind of garbage. Like, interest.
Oh, God. Oh, okay. That was beautiful. It's tough for me. It's all for me. Two of my favorite students, by the way.
Oh, so they didn't even go to school there.
Yeah. First they want a moto, but you already know though. You only live once. That's the motto, Genie Yoda.
Yeah.
My man's lit.
I'm set. Half a million on my head. I can't accept. Yeah. At least it made me the best. Yeah. familiar, be my guest. Make me wanna buy this and attack.
Man, knock my man's out.
But I'm blessed, I just checked.
Oh!
And he never met me in the flesh. Say she got something she gotta come here and collect. That shit is in a box to the left, to the left. Blood and it's cold. They keep trying to get me for my soul.
For my soul.
Thankful for the women that I know.
That I know.
Can't go 50-50 with no hope.
They get lit at the... Wait, what's up? Okay, I'm not even gonna ask about that. So the high school reunion of Degrassi? Okay, alright, goddamn, dude. All this fucking grove scene. Oh, everybody go home. Time to go home, yep.
To the days when it was like, hey, how much now? It was like $15. And I was like, going, choking weed, doing Molly, drinking beers. Holy fatty, smoking butts. Who smokes butts? Who smokes fatty?
We're making the bars. Butts.
Hey, well, you know that guy. He knows the guy.
Yeah.
You know the guy said $15.
Yeah.
So, man,
yeah.
Put it in my
yeah.
Hand.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'm making the bars, dog.
Look at that mess. Look at that. Hey, I know that guy too. Whoa.
That's the end of the video right there, man. If y'all enjoyed the video, make sure you give me a like. I would definitely appreciate that. Let's get about like 50 to 100 likes on the video, or even more. Let's get even more likes than that. Anyway, but I hope y'all did enjoy the video, man. It was a pretty little dope video. Yo, the idea, you know, the high school reunion, Degrassi, I don't know what made him do this. I don't know. But it's a cool idea that, you know, he did that. And my social media links will be up here and it will be down below in the description. Make sure you follow me on my social media, guys. Make sure you follow me on Twitter at TDRex. Tweet me at TDRex to let me know what y'all want me to react to next, man. Follow me on Twitter, guys. I would definitely appreciate that. And like I said, if you're new to the channel, make sure you hit the subscribe button. And, man, who all excited for Drake's new album, man? If I'm not mistaken, he announced it last night that it's gonna be June 29th. So I know all y'all Drake fans out there, all you Aubrey fans out there, I know y'all hyped for that. I am definitely hyped to check it out and see what my man gotta say. But anyway, guys, your boy from Tyler. Why do I always say that? But anyway, guys, Tyrell from TD Movement is out.